Did you transfer your Steam key over?
It didn't make me
did
do
you too?
anything.
Oh.
Yeah, I think it did all that when it, when it,
Oh, okay.
Alright, I got mine up and running, I think, maybe.
Oh,
we'll see.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna go ahead and hit continue here. Would you like to allow Francis Jr.? Yes. There would be a reason why I wouldn't want you to join. Alright, now hopefully this is...
There we go.
Maybe. Yes, it is working.
Run into around here.
Sweet.
Alright.
Alright, I need to go turn the music off.
I want to turn my audio down just a little bit, because it is a wee bit loud.
How do I sound? Am I too much?
No, you're fine.
Okay.
No, like, when we were playing earlier today, like, my audio, like, was just super loud in the game. I think it's just Far Cry.
Yeah. Music off. Okay. There we go. Let's see. Yeah, I might turn my volume down. That's way too.
Everything's looking
blowing
good.
Blowing out my eardrums. Yeah, it's the 70s.
I don't think I'm going to go with that sniper rifle for now.
Yeah.
Because it just seems like what we got in the Harry situation is just not very...
Yeah, I'm thinking the same thing. Well, I don't have a silencer for it yet, so I'm kind of like not able to do anything.
How much is a silencer?
Unless I want to go balls to the wall or something. But, yeah.
Yeah, a suppressor right. For... It's another $1,700. So I guess we'll just rock the bed, I guess.
Yeah. That'll probably do. Alright. Make sure to see my stream comes up or not. Oh, that's why.
Okay.
I gotta do that. There we go.
You'll have to earn trust. I don't just give it away.
Oh, here's one of these diamond guys over here.
Oh, really? Okay.
I've heard all
right.
Live now. He's patrolling around there.
Something about an airfield. Let's go do that.
Here, let me get change my.
I heard there's a plane at the old
I'll change
Lansdowne
my
airfield.
To my bow.
Lansdowne Airfield. Where is that at? Do you know where the airfield is?
Not really. Oh, airfield?
Yeah, it's Lansdowne Airfield or something.
Yeah. He's doing it again. Yeah, it is.
Let me look it up.
Him. I just bought a red dot sight for my bow.
Okay, it's right up next to where we need to go for our bear mission.
Oh, okay.
So that kind of works out.
Peggy's patrolling around there.
All right, it is.
Where you
did
goes.
You get everything you needed?
I think so.
All right, we gotta run this way. Let me look. Pistols. We need it, Uzi, or the SMG-11. For our sidearm, because that way we have an automatic weapon. All right, let's go.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Go do some sneaky stuff. Did you get your stream up?
Yep. Okay. It's up and going.
Yeah, mine seems to
yeah,
be running
fine. Gonna, yeah, let me. I want to see if. See if it's actually.
I checked mine. Check again. Make sure it's still running good.
Yep, it's running good.
Yes, sir. All right, let's do this.
All right.
Somebody should.
Oh no!
Are they shooting at you?
No, I got a badger after me. Oh no, he got me.
Where's he at? Oh, is he up there? I guess we'll just leave him alone for now.
Okay. Badgers are no joke.
Okay. Well, there's one of those cargo trucks he was talking about. They said there's some prepper stash down here. Aha! You broke the damn generator again. To get shipped with these, I swear. Find a way into the hangar. He said if you left the skylight open, so there might be...
Yeah.
I don't see a ladder. There's something rotting up there on the roof. Evil person on a nearby radio towers. I have to find a way up there and clean it up. He said something about the radio tower. Maybe there's something up here? Some loot.
Maybe a grapple or something.
I don't know.
I think eventually you can get a grapple.
I was thinking maybe.
Yep. We need the grapple for this. Look. Well, we have the grapple up top, then you have to jump off, and then with parachute. The parachute on top.
Dang.
I'm assuming. Oh. I'm getting spotted. Oh. There's a flamethrower guy right over here.
Oh, I see him.
Sneak up on him.
There's two of them. I want to sneak around. Oh, he looked at me. Oh, that's one of those heavy dudes. Did you shoot him? Oh, he's getting attacked.
You get attacked by a bear. There you go. Okay, kill the bear. He left you.
Shoot him.
Oh, sure. Where's your bear skin? Sweet. That's good. You want a flamethrower?
Nah, I'm good. Well, I guess we'll go down here and... Hold on. Let me look this up. Figured out. Well, you're right. We do need a parachute. All right. Well, we'll go down here and do this bear thing. And then we'll go hit some outposts.
Okay.
Because I don't know the best way to get money.
Yeah.
Yeah. Gotta catch one fresh salmon.
I think we can do that.
Damn beautiful country.
Alright.
I already have a fishing pole. Well, but how do you pull out your fishing pole? Oh.
I don't know. Oh. I don't know.
Let me look in the options. Fishing rod is Y.
Y. Oh, okay.
I got something. Got me a Chinook salmon. Look at that big old thing. 13 pounds. Narrow building supplies. Do you not catch anything? Try again.
Come on, little critter.
Well, that would be nice if that dude would shut up.
Yeah.
I'm about to shoot him, Brandon.
No luck, but that's alright. I think we only need one fish anyway.
Alright, we'll find out. Alright, we need to go... What is something building supplies? Where is that at? Journal.
No. I know, I don't want to make a waypoint.
Oh, I just, Brandon, go to your perks. You might, you should be able to lock the, unlock the grapple.
Okay, I marked the place.
Oh, it's up there?
Oh, perks. Grapple. Oh, okay.
Yeah, now we can do this.
Yeah. Oh, I need to do the parachute one, too.
Oh, is there a parachute?
Yeah, there's. It's right above the grapple. Oh, and three of the best ones: grapple, parachute, and swim faster.
Let's see if we can get up through here.
Yes.
Hold on. Doing. Okay. Let's do this. Nice four-wheeler. So which one do we need to go to?
What?
Do we have to grapple to each one?
Yeah.
Am Is there a button we have to hit?
E. When you get close enough to it, you press E.
Oh, okay.
Okay, E. Then you press up, I think. No.
We gotta be dumb or something. Oh, it's your mouse. That's really weird. I've never seen that before.
Oh, okay, yep, okay.
Normally it's like shift or control or something.
Not... Yeah, exactly. I mean, that makes sense, I guess. I mean, it makes it easier.
Oh, Lord. Now. What, do you just space and hit... Jump and hit space?
Oh, no.
Oh, you gotta hold space. Oh, no. I did that wrong. Make sure... Oh, I'm almost dead. Make sure you hit, like, hold space as soon as you jump.
I don't see how you could do it, though. There's no way the... Cause I hit space when I jumped off, and I wasn't even close.
Huh. Maybe you have to run and jump.
Probably, I don't know. We'll just have to keep on trying it until we get it again.
Alright, I'm coming, Brandon. What?
You see what I'm saying? It drops really quick. I think you made it a lot further than what I did. Unless I'm not understanding something.
Hold on. Let me get back to this video.
There might be a... Where you can...
Oh, wingsuit. We need a wingsuit.
Really?
Yep, we need... Yep.
Well, so this is more advanced.
Alright, well, we'll just go hit the, Just don't die.
Woohoo! I want to get to a point where I can get explosive arrows.
Yeah, that would be sick.
Explosive and incendiary.
Let's see if we can get into something.
Alright. On the road bow hunt.
Like this?
Yeah.
Come here, dummy. Oh. Don't crash.
Yeah, don't crash.
You can throw cans at people? Yeah, I'll throw a can at you. Oh. Bad guys, go down. Wow, that's a bunch of bad guys. So I see three there. All right, I don't see any more. Oh, he almost seen me.
Need a rocket launcher.
Yeah.
Need a shovel launcher.
Alright, are you down here with me?
Yeah.
We need to take these guys out.
Oh, I got three scope ones. Pork ones.
You got for three?
Something. Yeah, for doing something. I don't know what to do.
All that one dude's well. One of the Bliss guys.
Yeah, so he's going to be a little difficult. I think if we can get when we get this guy's walking away. I don't know if you got a shot on that guy or not.
I got a shot on the guy in the middle. Well, he's moving. I got a shot on him whenever you're ready.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Which guy are you getting?
I want to try to get
the guy that's walking.
Well, they're all three walking now.
Oh, they are now.
I hear cheeseburger.
I do too.
Alright, can you get a shot on the bliss guy?
We can
try to boost you him.
Yeah.
Alright. Go ahead and let me know when you're... Well, he's moving.
He's moving.
As soon as he stops, draw back. Alright, are you ready?
Yep.
Take him.
Got him. I one-shotted him. Or did you shoot him too?
I hit him, he turned around and looked, and then you hit him.
Oh, okay.
Cheeseburger. There he is.
Oh. Cutscene.
Cheeseburger.
All right. Got a companion now. He's doing some jank stuff.
Well, now we're getting attacked.
I see that.
Get him, cheeseburger. Man, he is just tearing him up.
Oh my goodness. Do not let that bear get away. Oh boy, turn him up. Oh no. Oh, I'm down.
I'm almost dead.
Just run away. That darn plus guy got one shot at me.
Oh, I got that guy right in the head.
Sweetie.
I got this, Brandon, don't worry.
Okay.
Alright. We're good to go. And you are bloody as crap.
Yeah.
Alright, cheeseburger, come on, buddy. Let me just pay you. He's got diabetes.
Oh man, I love that game. That's so funny.
He's got the diabetes. Oh, I'm pulling all that. Hold on, let me. We can craft that stuff.
I need to craft it. Yeah. Full. Nope, I'm full on everything. So don't be surprised if people care more about him than you.
Well, I'm able to craft two things.
Yeah.
Alright, now back onto the cults.
Yes.
What is that thing?
Do you see this floating shotgun?
Look at that deer.
There's a shotgun floating right there.
No.
Okay.
There's a shotgun on the ground under that guy's body. Who is screaming? Now let's get up here and give these guys what's what. I missed. Get him, Brandon.
Oh no.
Gee, brother. Oh. Come on, buddy.
Sorry, buddy.
Didn't mean to blow you up. Alright, now. Where do we need to go? We need to go take out. Wow, let me look at the. Let's see. Hope County Jail. That's a story mission. Let's go take out. This Fort Drubman, which is just right. Is right down. It's just right across from us.
Okay. I think I need the perk for running faster.
Is there a perk for that?
Oh, I'm sure there is.
Sneaky sprint.
Wingsuit. Wingsuit's 4.
Oh, we can get the wingsuit. That means we can do that mission. Close combat gear bag. Carry more handgun, ammo, and melee weapons. I'll go ahead and get that one, too.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and get the wingsuit, because I'm sure that'll come in handy.
Where's, like, the, where do you unlock, like, the second weapon spot?
I think it's one of these,
additional holster, carry a third weapon of any type in your weapon wheel. Would that be it? Yeah.
Probably, yeah.
It, yeah. Eight perk points.
Oh, well.
Alright, whoa, we got a guy on the bed right here. Just rolling up like he's, Get him, cheeseburger.
You hold G. You hold G and then point at wherever you want him to go. He'll get him. Ooh, what we got out here?
This oil.
Oh, cool. Got some money. Let's go!
Come on, cheeseburger! Look at him, buggy paddling.
Did it? Good job.
Beat swimming.
Yep. I can swim faster now.
Shows we're here. Look at that caribou right there. What? I shot him. Like just flew up.
Got him.
Whoa. It's a dude with a bow.
Oh, now we got bait. Sweet.
Larry says Fort Durbin.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man.
What's this place over here? Is that where we just came from?
Maybe it's one up the road here.
What are we looking at?
On the map?
Oh.
Shows there's a. It's up here. Well, then watch out for the dudes with the bows, then. Oh, there's a baby. I want to kill it. It's dead.
Oh, it's a wolf.
Alright. Cheeseburger. they talk about bad guys. Well, I guess it's... Is there anything good in here?
Come over here right now. Hey, you're that sumbitch Dutch was going on about.
Whoa!
You a registered voter? Don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again.
Yes, sir, you libtard-hating man.
Obama libtards.
Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing.
Oh,
I
mean, man.
Oh, my God.
I just call all my homies dude or bro or man. All right. Regardless of
can we just kill him, Brad? Can we
no.
just...
This guy's the best.
Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore.
What's he going on about
but
a monkey
king? If we
king?
Get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
Oh, we're riding with this guy. Oh, that's nice.
Come on, man, get in. The rich
will get what they want. This should be interesting.
Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the monkey king.
I'm a mess of fool up, Bill man. Valentine's one.
Send me a sign, man, and they sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn cult's got it, man.
You only drop a bomb on him. Oh! Never mind, that bomb blows up.
It all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns.
I
want to
hit him from the back of the head with his knife.
Fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things that I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I said, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then, they start listing off all their dang rules. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol, no wild note partying, man. No thank you. So I got fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so you gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to getting this truck back. Step one, catch a day buzz off party liquor. Got that one covered, homie. Step two, pray for someone. Step one, catch a day buzz off party liquor. Got that one covered, homie.
You don't ride with the touch bar. I expect him not to shoot a deer driving down the road.
No problem. Done. Step three is... Shit. Where is he
going?
They'll come to me as soon as they go.
What is this stupid stuff he's listening to?
Thank you.
place.
Well, like a chump.
And he couldn't have drove us over there? Or is there baddies over there? Oh, there's baddies over there.
All kinds of them. I think you can pull up the binoculars.
What about taking him in the rear? I don't think there's a way we can go up.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh my gosh, he has a rocket launcher.
The heavy dude does?
No, like the guy behind. Look at her. He's got a rocket launcher.
Oh. Where did he get that?
I love that guy. That guy has that's the funniest guy in this game. I get a kick out of it.
I guess we
can. Yeah, I wish I had that sniper rifle.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to go throw one of these bombs at this dude.
Yeah, since we got all kinds of grenades up.
Okay, that didn't do squat. Ouch, dude, he hurts. Oh, Brandon, I'm stuck. Get him. Get some, you Obama-loving libtards. Ouch.
Downstairs. There's a med kit up here if you need it.
I got one of them. I don't know if it'll let me carry another. This dude is like in my way.
You really saved my butt off back there.
Now what do we do?
It's all about the zipline, man. We're going to zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
Oh, I guess we're zip lining.
Fuck yeah, man! Oh, shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man!
Did you already say
that?
This is the shit!
Oh, Jesus, what even happened?
Did you fall off?
Yeah, I think, you did. I think it broke.
It's so much fun, man, I won't come back later and do it bust naked!
Oh,
you'll not breathe on my paint. Karate, bro.
Oh my god. You were lying. What is he? Are we done?
Oh my goodness, man. I do not want to get ahead of myself, but I can tell already that we're going to be best friends. Probably end it with tattoos of each other. Oh man, fate has brought us together, Migo. I feel that in my heart. Or is it the fate of the Monkey King that brought us together? Well, I guess it's the same thing. I mean, he controls all wonderful things in the world, so.
If he was my friend, I would last about 10 minutes before I'd shoot him right in the skull.
Any one of those trippy peggies want to come try and mess with me, I'll tell you what, they gonna get a rocket. Woo, straight up in the
oh gosh. Watch this, this dude's peeing. I'm home.
Oh man. That guy came out of nowhere. I'm down.
Hold on. Yeah, he's got it. You just ragged him. Oh, look at this, Brandon. That was nothing. I'll call again.
Okay, step five. Let's move before more show up.
Oh, yeah. Big daddy. This is how we do it in America.
That's right.
Oh, man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. And pass me a beer if there's
one. Big cheeseburgers around my face.
Yep.
Man, these guys will not fuck off.
Ooh, hoo. Hello.
Sorry, just for saying that. Your vehicle has been delivered. Hey, get her. Here, let's do rolling.
Look at that. Nancy's back. I got her back. Son, look at me.
You're dumber than a box of shit.
Wait.
Glad she's still in one piece.
What?
Well,
Deputy,
you kept your word.
I thought you would be
You know,
proud
I did
of me, Daddy.
Some thinking
I helped
while you were
your
gone.
Truck from the Peggy's
this whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Peter with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
All right. Now.
There's someone out there pretending to be a soldier. They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention.
Oh!
My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you
can go. I figured out there's a mortar.
Oh, okay.
It's my new campaign.
All right, so, what's next?
Yes, what's next?
I don't know.
No. The helicopter shop.
A what?
The helicopter shop.
Where is that at?
Oh, we can go back to the hangar.
Alright. Fast travel.
Thank you.
That dude is ugly. Alright.
So now we can get up here.
There's someone out there pretending to be a soldier. They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Oh.
If Jacob wants you,
oh, I'm told I hit the wrong button.
Watch your back, deputy.
We're being hunted. Yep, there they come. What's the button for the wingsuit?
Shift.
Oh, shift.
What just happened?
Uh-oh. Oh,
we got shot in the leg. Oh. What? I think this has something to do with the story.
Yeah, I'm sure it does.
I say it was going to happen to us back there, but we fast traveled.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we're not.
Forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. And this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will cull the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
What has he got?
I don't know.
There's one movie, and they said in the movie, the bill always comes due, and now I can't get off my brain what movie that was. Whoa.
There's a gun. There's a gun on table.
Get one, Brandon.
Oh.
You're no hero! Know your purpose!
We gotta hurry.
Good. Call the herd.
Shoddy all the way.
Call the herd!
Dude, this is trippy. Oh, yes, give me this.
Come.
Do we jump down? Oh god. That was really weird.
Nice. Will you check those chairs?
I've still been in the house for days.
Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Were these good guys?
When did they get good guys.
Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli? Is this...
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den.
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
I'm assuming you just seem to watch the same cutscene as me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Blue.
I wonder what they hit us with. A blizzard. Be like a poison arrow?
Probably.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree.
Whoa. Why was it best an impartial observer?
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
I guess, girl.
You're right. She took that real well.
Doubt.
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, bud.
Doofiest can be.
Yeah. Man.
Okay. Can't move.
Get in on the action.
Shop.
Well, we're still broke. I can sell loot. Sold all that. I probably shouldn't have.
I wonder if we unlocked any weapon or not. I doubt it.
If we unlock them, we have to buy them, don't we?
Yeah. Yep, we do.
What do you find the, what do you find that once thing over the trouble launcher? What's a magna pulsar?
A what?
Magna pulsar.
Where do you see that at?
Under the special weapons, it's there with the flamethrower. Where's the shovel launcher?
Oh, the, yeah, there's a mission we do with that. The shuttle launcher's in the special, the first tab. That's the third one down.
Oh, okay, I see.
But it's really expensive. So. Be more in-game.
All right.
I guess we gotta do stuff in here first, I guess.
What do we gotta do?
Whoa, you're up.
No shit, Sherlock. Hey,
Mr. Sister.
Been trying to track you down, Deputy. Dutch speaks highly. So long ago. Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some foothold back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult expected. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Depp. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
All right.
Well, let's go do this.
Oh, you met Eli.
Don't worry about him.
You're in good hands now. You're gonna help. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
We must be young for everyone to call us kid.
Yeah. We are the rookie.
Oh, there's the bear.
There's the bear.
Cheeseburger. Every time I say that, it just puts me in the mind of Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs. Dude, I want to get...
It's Eli. I got eyes on you. Read this whole mountain with cameras. The center's up ahead. I'm crawling with Peggy's. Be careful.
Says hostiles remaining. There's only four?
Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people.
Four hostiles and four hostages. You can use to sneak up on them.
Drain. Oh, okay.
Yes.
Alright. What is... I like how Cheeseburger is just hanging out. Oh, he locked eyes with that guy. Well, just don't let him see you.
Yeah.
Oh, well, there's a guy there.
Just let Cheeseburger do his work.
Down. How do we like unequip Cheeseburger? Cause
I think you have to go in the menu and all right, get up, Cheeseburger.
What will be under Rostel? There we go, unassigned. Okay. That way we actually get to like take apart. All right, I'm gonna go down here and rescue the sausage.
All right, I'm getting the guys up here. Oh, please. There's something up here you need to get.
What?
right here.
Better be careful. Eggies are pretty much.
There's a lighter. Yep.
There's a lot of commotion around Oshawan Falls.
Okay, there's two hostages.
Hold on.
There's a lot of commotion around Oshawan Falls. Peggy's forced a car off the cliff there. Not sure there were any survivors, but they were after something. We should go check it out.
Well, let's go check this one out. Since we didn't get to do the last one. And then, we can go do the last one.
They took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggy's find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All eyes, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
Is it going to make us do that? I guess so.
Outstanding work, Depp. We're going to take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. They're going to have a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
Watch out!
Oh. Oh no. Exactly.
This is pretty.
Okay, I noticed one thing in my stream. I need to turn the brightness up.
Alrighty. Mine's still looking good. We've been going for an hour and 3 minutes so far.
Just inside the tunnel. Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Alright, let's see here.
Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Is there not a... There it is.
Shit. Looks like they took the whole tunnel. If you're crazy, take the front. If you're smart,
there we go.
Head up top.
Well, it looks like we're going to go crazy. Go right in the front. Can you take the guy that's closest right here?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, they were never. Oh, okay. Oh! Did I kill the houses with a throwing knife? That hostage, did I kill him with a throwing knife? Oh, Brandon. Ouch. Oh, no, that's bad.
Oh, no. No, they're not.
Get in here.
Inside. Yep.
Ooh, I got a sniper.
Wait.
Can you not shoot inside the helicopter? There we go. Got your head
on. Oh, there's a rocket launcher right here.
That would have been nice.
Yeah.
Everyone's accounted for. That's the whitetail way, Depp. Helping us take care of our own is going to have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. And I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf stand when you're ready.
All right. What's your next time? Uh-oh. Supply vehicle destroyed. Let's go!
I don't think we went the right way. Oh, we spawned in midair.
Oh, I need a key required for that. What's that? Darn cougars? Oh, man, there's a helicopter. Oh, of course. Why not there be a hug? I guess we gotta go up. No.
What did you use on the helicopter?
Handgun.
Oh.
I was aiming at the pilot. Nice.
So we literally have to. Oh, yes.
Yeah, do some parkour.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
I'm stuck. What the heck is happening?
I'm troublesome.
Yeah, won't let me stand up.
Oh, I see. We have to jump across. I need to go. Oh, there we go.
I'm just, like, stuck. I don't know where to go. There we go.
All right, where's the next grapple at? Yeah, swing.
How do you swing?
W and S.
How do you jump?
There we go.
C. Not W, even though we're saying W.
Now we gotta go back down. That's easy. Ah, isn't that pretty?
Yeah. I'm up to $2,300 now.
Sweet.
Oh, someone's looking at us.
Oh, there they
are. Oh, we got more perk points.
Yes. Oh, wrong button. Perk points. Well, let's see here. I do, but I don't think it's not enough to get anything.
I think I might get the sneaky sprint, move much faster while staying crouched. Actually, I might save up for the journey pack. Maybe that'll unlock something for the additional also.
Yeah.
Alright, now. What are we going to now?
I'm trying to go back up because there's a couple of trucks up here we can look. Put some baddies. And that guy's not even there. Oh, we got, yes, please. But I can't even grab it.
That was nice.
There you go.
I got the two perk points I needed. Ooh, that unlocked a bunch of stuff.
I can't even grab it. Apparently we need another weapon slot for that.
Bullets will do more damage to vehicles. Works best with armor piercing ammo.
Alright, let's see.
I still think I want to get the journey pack. Yeah.
What have we got on the map here? Oh, there's a base jump spot. Okay, what have we got?
Oh, I didn't think, man, I wish I would have done that, because if I'd have saved up one more, I could have got another weapon. Dang it.
If you come across any others, you want to kill them too. Don't let those goddamn Peggy's take any more good folk. I'm going to fast travel to the Fang Center, then we can get right next to that, the hangar.
So that dude we just seen in that cutscene was Jacob, wasn't it? The dude that gave us the drugs, or the ones that dragged us around.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so I have to tell myself it's shift, not space.
Well, at least you need to push shift off of it, then press your parachute.
Got this man. Shift. There you go. Ooh, we dropped.
Oh.
Here, I can let you. I should be able to let you in.
Yeah, you should be able to open the door.
What the heck? Okay, I don't even know
how. Open the door.
Can I not? What was I looking for in here? I don't even remember.
It says open the door, so. Right here, look for like an electrical box, maybe. There we go. Nice.
Now what are we searching for?
I think that's it.
Explorer's stash.
Holy money.
Oh, here we go. I gotta give this a shot. Alright, let's go up here. We'll take this thing and fly to one of the story missions. But let's go up here to the Fang Center where there's a shop and see if we can get like an automatic weapon per se with a suppressor.
Yes. Yeah, I'll definitely replace my bow for now.
I heard of you.
I'll get me another $900 so I get me extended magazine.
You're the one Eli was looking for.
Oh yeah, we're rocking now, Frank.
Oh yeah.
That thing's actually kind of creepy.
Aren't you the one that Eli rescued from the Grand View?
Guard down. There we go.
$500 for all my loot that I have.
You're the one taking the fight to Jacob.
All right.
All right, let's hop in this van. Oh.
Yeah.
Where is this place at?
What?
It's right down here, wasn't it?
Yeah, just keep on going.
Sorry, I had to take a detour.
Oh, okay. I was in the map, so I was like, what's going on? Oh, airplane's gone.
We should be able to spawn it.
Yeah. Oh, I gotta get out of the vehicle. There we go. Nope, you gotta buy it.
What?
Wait a minute. It's the cheapest airplane movies, $2,500.
Aha! Are you sure?
Oh, okay. There we go. All right. Let's go.
All right, let me mark.
Bought it from somewhere. Whatever. A helicopter?
Yeah, take that thing down. What is happening, Brandon?
What? You're in trouble there. Yeah, flying's kind of weird in this game. Just the.
Woo!
I just advise you to get a lot of altitude for you.
Oh, I got this.
Okay.
Oh.
Sweet.
This is awesome. I feel like I'm one more too.
That purred.
I could drop bombs? No way.
Yep.
Watch these dudes below us. Oh, Brandon, I don't know if that was a good idea.
It wasn't on me. Oh my god.
Are they shooting at us?
I think they're trying to.
Man, I got this thing set on cruise control.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow, we got a ways to go.
Yeah. I can't go any faster. It is like as fast as it goes.
Yeah. Okay. No biggie. It's a lot faster than would be on vehicle.
It's still freaking cool, though.
Yeah, it is. You get a chance to look all the view everything.
Oh, that's a gun barrel on my face.
While you do that, I'm gonna go get something to drink.
Alrighty.
I got a second.
Head that way. now. Jesus. Oh! Oh no! All right, we got this professional landing. Let's watch for the light poles.
All right, we have a
bang.
Look at that.
You missed it. The first time I tried to do that, I died.
Well, I just happened to walk in the room, and all I seen was a. The plane hitting the ground or hitting a tree or something. I don't know what it
was. Yeah, I hit something. And then, it knocked me off. I want to. Let's kill this bear, bro.
Where? The Peggy's catch you.
They'll kill us both. He's chasing something.
Yeah, bears get pretty good money, so. Well, I'll just go get what he killed.
Yeah. Oh, if I could have clipped that guy in the head, that'd have been awesome. Oh, I kicked it.
Oh, I'm on. Oh,
I got it. You're about to burn up. Oh, watch out behind you, Brandon. You're going to get lit on fire, Brandon.
Oh no!
He's burning the whole place down. Look at that turkey.
Oh my goodness, that turkey is coming after me. He's attacking me.
Where did that bear go?
Oh, I didn't want to do that.
Alright, well, I guess the bear's gone. Whoa, look at that dude.
Yeah, he's a bit glitched.
Where you at?
Oh.
Yeah, I think that might be a little further.
Maybe a little bit.
Whoa, this guy's got that gear. I'm dying. What did you do? Oh. There you go.
You blow this up, yeah, you destroy roadblocks. That comes really.
Oh! That dude got wrecked.
I'm out of ammo.
Oh no. I don't burn. I wanted this one so I don't burn through it as fast.
Yeah.
Hold on, watch this. What does that mean when they get that little white thing above them?
That is their down. Front door down.
Ooh, that's a sniper. Ouch. Wow, that hurt. Wow, that really hurt.
Oh no, please make it. Run! Oh!
Dude, someone has got a bead on me. There he is. I'm out of med kits and I have no health. What is down up there?
Me.
Just hold control.
Air support.
Take cover. That pilot is a Trojan. One of the incoming soldiers. If we don't take care of that plane, we're done for. I can't keep getting hit like this.
What's the best way to deal with this, Brennan?
What?
That airplane.
Oh no! I'm down again. I encountered a blue sky. Face to face.
Daggummit. That freaking machine guns is a gift and a sin, the same thing.
Yep. Alright.
Now let's try this again. Let's get a little bit more stealthy.
Okay.
Do you have ammo?
Yep.
I think I kind of messed it up when I shot this first guy. See that guy up there with the sniper? Up top?
Yep, he just seen it happen. Everybody's in vehicles.
The sniper is what messed me up last time. Just don't let the sniper get a bead on you. Just try to stay in cover. Okay, that one blitz guy's on the roof.
Yeah, I seen him.
Gonna strafe these sinners.
Two headshots, he's down.
I see the target. They got air support, look out! That plane's gonna rip us to pieces! Take it out with them
I don't have a machine gun.
I have a guy in here with a rocket launcher. I don't know why he's not outside trying to shoot at the preacher. The preacher has the rocket launcher. Shocker.
Can you take it from me?
I'm full of holes up here. I'm not using this. Nope.
He's literally doing circles. I need. Let me see if I can take a machine gun from somebody.
Is there a vehicle with a machine gun on anywhere?
Not that I see.
There was maybe there's out. Maybe there is a rocket launcher here somewhere. Oh. There it is.
There you go.
Oh man, I had to hit timing just right. Turn around, buddy. Come on. Oh man, this is going. That's rough.
I'm lighting up with this machine gun, don't worry. Alright, come on, buddy. That's it. Play chicken with me.
Oh! There we go!
Oh! Almost hit me.
Oh.
That was easy.
Red Eagle.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. To know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help.
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
All right, well.
Oh. Okay, let me go to that gun shop.
I need two more skill points, and then we can carry another gun. Let's see.
Swazend is the heart of this whole valley. Liberating that place will go a long way in building a resistance against the cult. I've known Nary and Jerome for a long time.
extended mag for my gun.
Oh, so some loot.
Got my extended mag. What are these? Oh. What do you use the silver bars for?
Not really sure.
Oh, I see. You can buy like the special weapons for them. Like the shovel launcher is 400 silver bars.
Oh. Did you say what was the whole another gun?
It is.
Said it's 8. Where's it?
It is
additional holster.
Yes.
Okay, I need to. I'm saving up for that. I missed it 2 more points.
I need 2 more too. So I hope if we go do this other.
Well, I think we can gain points and stuff like doing the side missions and whatnot.
Is there any side missions?
Or doing like, or like, you know how we took care of that roadblock and blew it up? Uh-huh. Doing stuff like that actually, it does give you points, I do believe.
Huh.
What vehicles we got?
I think the only one.
I think there's a mission here that we can get that truck. No, it's machine guns on it.
How do we do that?
I think it's a help Mary May that falls in Howard Valley to unlock the Widowmaker. Mary May.
This is Grace. Camp
falls in.
That's oh hello. Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon.
Hello?
That's so cool.
Where's Falls End at?
We're in Falls End.
Oh.
I just don't know.
Go back to that bar.
I could play this game all day.
Wondering when you were gonna stop by.
Yep, that's
you got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggy's showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. Mm. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. Those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit. You really want to do something called? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Hero, over here. I could use you.
Now we're where you got?
We're grateful for what you've done.
Oh, look at the dog. Oh, I got that now. Alright, hop in, Brandon. We got some business to handle. Well, now let's take this one over here. This one looks like a muscle car. There's a hazard up in this piece. Oh, God.
You're killing innocent civilians, sir.
I was aiming for the bad guy.
No, okay.
No, I wasn't gonna go after that guy.
No. This has snipers here, so in my old or something. Oh. I think there's a sniper in the top of that. Let me see the light up here. I remember this.
Okay. Can you shoot at that, this guy right here?
Hold on. Yeah. Okay.
Retreat, quick!
That dude took 3 shots.
Take your wolf skin. Ooh. Sweet.
If your resistance come up and see me in the grain elevator, I've got some goodies you can use against the cults. Just watch your step as you come. I got a lot of little friends that don't want to be disturbed.
Yeah, I had a hard time getting into that elevator.
Well, let's find out.
Oh, the bees.
What do you do, shoot them?
I wouldn't. Well, I think you kind of have to go under there, don't we? Nope, just sneak right past them. You shoot them, they'll get you.
Okay, so the game wants you to think you gotta shoot them.
Oh. Oh. Well, the only way to get that safe back here is to shoot this.
Well, we... Was that what we was after?
No, we have to go up. But there is a safe right over there.
We don't have anything to unlock it, though.
Yeah, true.
So where do we go?
I just found that little right.
Oh.
Over here. Yeah, well, there's a lot of bees in here. Oh, Oh, let's go back.
Yeah. Never mind, you go.
Oh. I know there's... there's something.
Paul's up here. Oh, yes.
Money!
Oh, we got our perk points, Brandon. Oh my god.
Go ahead and use these promptly. There we go. Now we can carry a sniper rifle. And,
Ooh, there she is. She's pretty.
Get down in there and get that thing out. Oh yeah, buddy. Oh, it's got guns. Oh yeah.
Guns.
Maybe just a little bit.
Okay, I'll try that again. That was no pretty good.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. You're driving now. One. What happened?
We literally just randomly blew up.
Oh. Okay.
I wasn't near any vehicle or anything, and it just boom.
Oh. Hmm. That's weird. Well, I guess we need to get a halfway point.
Over bitches. Better yet, honk that horn every time you do, so I know when to cheer.
Pretty well. I need to get her stuck. Mm-hmm. Almost there. Oh, that was a good guy. Yep.
I'll survive. Oh yeah, man. We're doing 8,000 RPM and only doing 60 miles an hour. Seems legit. Oh! I hit something.
Home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. There's more. I'd know the sound of that truck anywhere. Shit, what was I saying? You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
I need to get some ammo.
Ammo and add another weapon.
Yeah, that's it.
Luck while I'm at it. Weapons.
Okay, what is it? The holster. Choir. Yes! Sweet. Weapons.
Someone is taking from us.
like it so. Ammo. Select. There we go. Alright. Let's see. And I just need, one to carry more ammo.
Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward.
Alright, I got both of them. I don't have a suppressor on my AR. Let's see.
I got suppressor on my machine gun and my sniper. So I got machine gun, sniper, pistol, and Hope County Jail.
Where is, oh, that's in. Let's go up here and do this outpost.
This is the will. Well, there's some silos we can blow up. Right up the road here.
Alright, I'll let you grab the Widowmaker, I'll grab me a muscle car.
Okay. A Widowmaker. Jake sounds pretty good on this truck.
Does it? That's it. Oh! What? How did he hit me through the truck? Hop out and get me. That doesn't make sense. I'll put that through the truck.
Yep.
I need a sniper for my pistol and my AR now. Oh, get him. Right by you.
I get a sniper. Got him.
Oh, I almost shot you in the back.
Oh man, that was priceless. Shooting that guy off that ladder. Oh man, that was good. I would love to see a ending kill cam or something. That'd be pretty cool.
Whoa.
Throw my hello. Okay. Just turn the truck upside down. Upside. Okay. Whatever you want to do.
Where was that fuel trucks that wanted us to sell?
That fertilizer was being used to build all sorts of explosives.
You just have to go and find them.
Thanks for the hard work, deputy.
Next. Oh, there's a tank. There's a thing up here.
That thing?
You see the tank back here? Buddy.
I want to do the tank one.
Yeah, I'll do whatever.
Wait, hold on.
You mark it, we'll go.
The Revelator, there we go.
Smashed everything to pieces.
Here, truck, man, let's go.
What am I stuck on?
Now we're going after a tank.
Oh. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm coming.
Because of you. Now, I know Dutch has you running all over, but don't
That trailer is doing some funky stuff.
Well, my screen is just set up now.
Yeah. Oh, I've done some interesting barrel rolls there.
Let's do this one.
To do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately.
Capture cult fingers.
But I can help.
Okay, is there... Valley Armed Convoy.
There's one right there.
Wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful, but it will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it, because the harder you resist, the harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
Now, why are we supposed to take them? Come on. You land down here and pick me up. Maybe. Nope. Shows the my screen is still locked. All right. sorry. I can only shoot with my pistol.
What is happening?
I'm not sure.
Did we die?
I think Faith came and got us. Bless bullet. That's what it is.
For us to judge. Deliver them onto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Why did that happen then, in the middle of that?
We must walk away our path. We must expose our sin. We must atone.
For only then may we stand in the light of God and walk through his gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
You mark the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. He will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
I still don't understand how we was in a helicopter.
Yeah.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Okay, that was... Oh, well, I guess we just call it straight.
Double shot.
Deputy.
Yes?
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can.
Don't aim at me!
What?
Come here. I have a plan. As I was saying... Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're going to need them if we're going to pull this off.
I like this guy. He's like the Black Rambo.
We got to get him!
Alright, let's go kick some. Let's go kick the can of whoop the one of these guys.
How is it that the fat politician in his guild office here dictates a starving farmer
Alpha. Thanks for saving my ass.
Deputy,
I can't believe you saved me.
Fire spread it!
Oh.
Just run, Wendy. You should burn her here
I don't know, but I took care of him. And all these guys that are swimming.
Thank you, partner.
Okay, I don't know. There we go.
Should have put a bullet in my head.
I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
Okay,
I'll regroup with the resistance. Howdy!
No, what are we doing?
I can't believe you made it out of that alive.
One thing. But we have 9 perks, Brandon.
Really?
Oh, carry more 50 cal ammo.
I think I found the... I think I found the stash area. Right down here.
If Eaton's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they shorted it out.
Oh, found the key. Chopper.
It's impregnable. What?
What?
I kid you not, that's what this thing says in here.
That means you can't stick it in there.
It's got all kinds of food now.
Dang, that flashlight's bright. Oh no. Oh golly.
Did I do a good thing or a bad thing?
I think a bad thing.
Oh wait, no, I think no, I did a good thing.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, thank goodness.
3 available perk points, and I don't have anything. I got a thing that says rifle ammo bag. Carry more rifle and 50 cal ammo.
We are all sinners.
Ammo.
Every one of us. You, me. Even the father knows.
Let's see. Let's go down here to this Land of God's church, and we can fast travel to Bradbury Farm and then run up to Land of God church and liberate that area.
Okay.
All right.
yourself. You keep up the good work. Touch out.
How do we get in there?
There's some way you gotta climb up, I think, or oh, we have to get up on the silos right here. And like that.
Where is this trying to take us to? I don't think it'll do us any good to get on top of the thing, will it?
I don't think so. I don't think there's anything. There's not a key card or anything. I didn't see no key card or anything. Key required. There should be a key right here somewhere. And the shift is going on. Aha!
There's a collectible off there on the bed.
Ah, there's a key. Got it.
We were just looking in the wrong spot. Did you get that collectible?
I don't even see it.
Holy crap, I have 252 shots. Nice. What?
Huh. Okay then, was that it? Like I said.
Watch this, ready? Oh, we needed that.
Yep.
Well, I couldn't see what it was. I just seen it in the air.
It's alright.
We need to get a bit
plenty more.
Haunted side, little American Blackberry.
Yeah.
What is that?
Yes, I'm
just up there in the trees. Why does it just
Oh no!
You good?
I walked up and there was a.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness. That scared the crap out of me. I went around the corner and there's them two guys standing right there. Like, oh my goodness.
And a brother that has been taken. Where did this gun person go? Well,
just. Oh, there's a little tree stand.
What? Oh.
Some bulls.
Did I kill it? Definitely feel like I should have.
We have to do some power call. There's a ladder. Oh. Got a map.
Up here! You're that deputy the cult's after, right?
Why does she have our exact gun?
You must like trouble. Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
Of course they will be.
Check southeast.
Memorials. Bottled up here. Give me some space.
Dude. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Get on the ground and I'll cover you.
Okay, let's just get on the ground. Ow!
I'm good up here.
That's a snipe.
Get on the ground and I'll cover you.
I don't want to.
Got the heavy. Heavy, dude. Got him.
Thanks for that. You got time to talk? I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
All right.
Do you want to go over and do that, set Rise and Sense Aviation and then call it night?
Yeah.
Alright.
So. Oh. This cow is glowing. I believe you gotta suck, sir. Guess we're going on foot. There you go, that worked. We need to unlock, do the lock picking.
What is that under? It costs 6 locksmith.
Yeah.
We need 3 more. I figured we'd have got some from that last mission, but we never did.
Yeah. Need to get some more ammo.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not a sniper. Oh no, I got 3 shots left in my sniper.
Okay. I got more now. I just got them off the mother guys.
I got 30. I got 99.
Sorry, dog. I had to kill you.
Sounds like there's major chaos going on down here.
It sounds like it.
Kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please. My family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look. If I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Wow. Let's go ahead and loot me some stuff.
Yeah, there's some ammo in there.
Looks like we've got a plane to catch.
Yep.
Well, they took his plane, we may as well sell his pickup.
No need. I'm running out. The old recon trip.
Right. Oh shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's not an on. Yeah.
Amphibious vehicle.
Amphibious. That's the word I was saying, trying to think of. I can.
Jump. Oh, someone just looked at me. I don't know who it was. Someone's up there just looking at me. I've only got 8 shots for this last sniper. Who in the world? Oh, it's these two.
Oh, look, I got 2 worm points.
You got 2 what?
I got 2 perk points.
From what? Says,
I don't know. I got it. Oh, no.
That's bull. I didn't get any.
Oh,
why not? Alright. Let's go up here. Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah, I know this place.
I don't have a suppressor on anything but my sniper. What?
Balls to the wall!
This is not a good idea.
Oh, of course, another cutscene. Can you fly that plane?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna spawn.
Oh, oh no. Oh. Put that plane there.
I got some back for you. You got it?
Not really.
Space
mess. How do you install?
Space mess. Did you get up?
Nope.
Space and S. There you go. Now I gotta turn around.
Oh,
crap.
I'm coming. I got it.
You are stuck in the air on my screen.
Huh?
Or you're just going that slow.
I'm going that slow.
Hit space. Oh, my game froze. What's happening?
I don't know. I am falling. I am stuck in air. Just sitting here.
My game is froze.
Good deal. Oh my gosh. So this must not be what it feels like. The fly. That airplane.
Are you still moving?
Yep. My guy's act like he's falling, but he's not. Just floating in air.
I have no idea what's happening.
Their game go first.
Yeah. Well, I guess I'll just go ahead and end my stream there.
Yep.
Because I don't know what's happening.
Me neither. Alright.
Hopefully I can get it fixed.
Yeah. Alright. Okay then.